A lot of people ask me where the fuck I've been at last few years. Shit, I don't know. But I do know. I'm back now.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm on the ground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm on the ground.
Train, I'm down here, under the ground, dig me up. Broken tibias, fibias, yeah, fix me up. 60 sluts, all of them dying from asphyxia after they sip piss through a Christopher Reeve sippy cup. Dixie cups, toxins, boxes of oxy pads, enough oxy cotton to send a fucking ox to rehab. Whack job in the back in a black stocking cap, jacking off to a hockey mask at a boxing match.
He can't say that.
Yes, he can. I just did, faggot, and I guess again. Better text message your next of kin. Tell him shit's about to get extra messy, especially when I flex again. Throw a fucking lesbian in wet cement. So faggoty, faggoty, faggoty. Raggedy Ann and Andy. No, Raggedy Andy and Andy. No, it can't be. Yes, it can be. The fucking Antichrist is back. Danny and Satan in black satin panties. This is Amityville, calamity, goddamn insanity. Pills, fanny pack filled with Xannies. Through every nook and cranny, looking for trannies. Milk and cookies spilt on my silk negligee. Look, raise up a lace with me to make you bleed. Cases of Maybelline makeup lay on a table of weed. Slim Shady, shit sounds like a fable to me. Till he jumps out the fucking toilet when you're taking a pee.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm on the ground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm on the ground.
6 semen samples, 17 strands of hair. Found in the back of a van after the shoot with Vanity Fair. Hannah Montana prepared to elope with a can opener and beat cut open like cantaloupe and canopy bands and glad bags. Yeah, glad to be back, cause last year was a tragedy that landed me smack dab in rehab. Fucking doctor, I ain't understand a damn what he said. I planned to relapse the second I walked out of that bitch. 2 weeks in Brighton, I ain't enlightened. Biting into a fucking Viking, like I'm a Viking. Oh, lightning to strike, it might be a fucking sign. I need a psychic evaluation. Fuck Jason, it's Friday the 19th. That means it's just a regular day. And this is the kind of shit I think of regularly. Fucking lesbian, shouldn't have had her legs in the way. Now she's pregnant and gay, missing both legs and begging to stay.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm on the ground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me,
tell the critics I'm back and I'm coming to spit it back in abundance. Hit a bag with onions and split a bag of Funyuns. Mad at me, understandable, cannibal. Shoot an animal out of a cannon and have him catapult. Add an adult, captain of a cult with an elite following to turn Halloween back to a trick-or-treat holiday. Have Michael Myers looking like a liar. Swipe his powers, replace his knife with flowers and a stack of flyers. Hit Jason Voorhees with a 40, suck a suppository up his ass and made him tell me a story. Gave Hannibal Lecter a fucking nectarine and sat him in a fucking fruit and vegetable section and gave him a lecture. Walked up Elm Street with a fucking whiffle bat drew. Fought Freddy Krueger and Edward Scissorhands too. And came out with a little scratch, ooh. Looking like I got in a fucking pillow fight with a triple fat goose. Insanity, candidy, vanity, where's the humanity? And having a twist of fantasy with an arm and leg amputee. Straight jacket with 108 brackets and a strap that wraps twice around my back. Then they latch it, cut your fucking head off and ask where you headed off to. Get it? Headed off to? Medic, this headache's awful. This anesthetic's pathetic. Some's this diabetic waffle and this prosthetic arm keeps crying.